Kiss is like when you have this.
Hello, everybody!
Oh my god, that was about to get real embarrassing. I didn't know you started. Hi, guys.
What are you saying?
The French kiss.
Okay.
But like not as in like with a love partner, as in like when vaping is like when it comes out of your mouth, right? But like gently enough for you to like pull it in through your nose. Yeah, like that. What do you call that?
I forgot that was a thing. To be honest.
Yeah, it's cool. It's like my favorite one.
Really?
Anyway, Mr. Connor Swagging Hidden Pants.
Welcome back to Swag Pants.
What's cracking, guys?
No response.
Oh, that's right. They can't answer. Shoot.
I brought something through. I'm just...
Alright, we're about to kick some butt. And find the tears. The tears.
The tears. Spelled the same.
It is. Hashtag English.
Oh. Woo! That lag. Join that.
See, I swear that's one of them. But like, you just can't do another one.
This is really weird. This is like a song. It's way out of the timeline.
It is. Time and space, dude.
Alright, we need to recap.
My dear brother,
wait, we already did this stuff.
Homes
anyway.
In the thin air.
Okay.
To pay
so,
dividends.
Father Comstock
I know not which
set a booby trap in his wife's...
Notes from, but if
he called it thing.
Half the genius more, of the more, biologist I now
shoot.
Observe, well...
What's that, like, building thing that you get buried
the
in? It's not a grave.
A crypt?
A crypt. He booby-trapped his wife's crypt.
Maybe it shouldn't.
Just sick. And then we walked in, and it harnessed Elizabeth's ability to somehow bring Lady Comstock back to life in a way. And then we kicked her butt. But now she's leading us to three tears.
Tears.
Foot tears. With footprint.
With
footprint.
Aren't there a bunch of snipers here, or is this not that part?
No, this isn't that part. I think that they all just bamboozled me right in that main courtyard. I got past the sniper part.
That's right. That was before the other fight.
Girls just wanna have fun. Oh snap! You're about to get bamboozled, Joshua.
He plays.
Bam! Fire that. Oh shit.
Oh, I'm taking so much damage.
Oh, you are, dude. Continue to have the butt.
Elizabeth, run!
She's too slow, man. She's a casualty of war.
Oh, sick.
Oh, what a kindly gentleman.
Yeah.
Oh, you did it.
I killed four guys.
Wait, what? Machine gun or repeater?
Here. Repeater.
Can you unlock this?
Keep a lookout.
My body, body's telling me yes. What's your body telling you yes about, Josh?
Take the kick. Take the cue, Connor. You know what I'm saying?
I have no idea what you're saying, buddy.
Because you never play Lee Sin.
It's true, I don't play Lee Sin.
Take the cue. Yeah, okay, so Warwick just came out. Or, he came out about yesterday. New Warwick release. He's insane. He's, like, very terrifying. And I don't think I like it.
Oh, you don't think so? Oh no, he doesn't intimidate me that much. Every time I faced a Warwick though, he always ends the game like super fed.
Yeah, same with me.
Which is stupid because like he's a new champ, so people shouldn't be that good at him. What the fuck is going on here?
It's a tear.
Yes, you should open it.
I assure you, madam, the sexual interest in your dear prophet is non-existent.
And madam, what has?
Furthermore, the man is quite sterile.
Yes, boy. Come here, you little bastard! Oh. I want you out of my house!
The things weren't all that exciting in the Comstock household.
Then what were you to them?
A child that decided to impress me. She deserves whatever comes.
Talks over our stupid little, the little voice box.
Her beloved prophet.
Yeah, she does.
I told the poor woman.
What did
the
you
truth.
Mean before when you said Lady Comstock didn't belong here?
She's almost feral. It's like she's.
Oh, you did open it? Well, the next.
I don't know.
Do I need to actually open? Woo. We're learning a little bit about Lady Comstock.
As it would seem.
I need to make a trip to Walmart.
Walmart!
Ayo, get that health!
I guess it's not in this building.
Booker!
Probably not, no.
What?
Booker what? Oh shit, she found some.
Oh. You're yawning already? I literally just started.
Cause your gameplay is so boring, yo.
I know. Yo. Oh.
Super hella creepy. How about it? Back in 5 minutes. Oh, doesn't want you to go this way. There's stuff in there.
Did I trigger her to do it?
Definitely wrong with you.
That's super rude. Oh my gosh.
He's one of the zombies.
Question though, did she deserve it?
Deserve to die? Must find tears.
Wait a second, didn't we do this already? I went up there and I fought those guys.
Fireman over there!
Or this guy. I just pushed him off the edge. But then I also to fight. What the heck? Why do we have to do this over again?
But you didn't do that first part though.
No, I didn't.
Yep.
I'm retarded.
I'm coming for you, buddy! What a cheap move that is.
That is super cheap. I love it. Founders will bleed.
Sorry, my computer's being a little,
What's it lagging?
I'm just...
Oh, what stuff are you uploading?
Videos.
For the channel?
You know. Yeah.
Which one?
Need some help with this.
10?
Said 10, 11.
Oh, you're uploading all three? Wait, they're done?
No, I'm on the drive.
Oh, on the drive. Gotcha. I was gonna say, when did you do that? Oh wait, maybe they're dead because I did kill them already. Awesome. Oh my gosh, this is up.
We did not do this. This was not us.
No, yeah, but I killed a bunch of guys, and then I went into that room up there where it wants you to go.
Oh yeah.
Be excited.
Oh my gosh.
Oh wait, they're gonna make
Holy
you fight these.
Crap.
Jokers again.
Hold on. Oh, what? Oh, wait. This is a different one.
Yeah.
You can't do enough. You can't
help me. I've already tried.
There's a ton of guys.
Alright!
I already fought them too. What the heck?
Elizabeth.
Done.
Elizabeth. Elizabeth. That's not.
That's not an RPG. Okay, it's a fire guy.
Wow.
Holy crap, dude. They do the damage. Real. There's one behind you.
Yeah.
Yeah. Press and hold it. Oh, no.
Elizabeth, there's no time for the ammo.
Your aim is steady, bro.
Aim is steady. Yeah.
Go, go, go! Oh, fireman's up here. I'm gonna squirt him off.
I guess.
Nice.
Dude, no way.
Dude, no way. He's gonna get snipped.
Juicy. Oops, wrong one. The fake out. Not cool.
Oh crap. That'd be crazy. Why? What? Can he just become them right as soon as you shoot a sniper? That seems super heckin' lame.
Can you stop, please?
Appreciate it.
You punch him at this point. Ah! Whoa. He exploded into some feathers, dude.
Is the other one dead? Did I kill the other one?
Yeah, you killed the other one.
Oh, man. Oh, crap.
I hate that counter punch that they do, that's not a bullcrap.
Very good. Alright, get it going.
Ooh! Elizabeth, help! He'll slaughter you, guys.
Oh, this is a lot more.
Oh my god. I love it. I just wanna
style on these guys.
Oh he's not dead.
Seem to have missed.
What are you doing? Oh my god! Oh no!
I'm trying to fake it now. Man, what a battle.
That was the battle to end all battles, dude.
I didn't die though, so.
Yeah, good call. You did awesome. Oh, I love how Elizabeth is just like, he's turning himself on fire, brother.
Oh.
Jeez, missed some cash. Oh. What the hell?
The idea that that was.
Look at all those!
Three of them.
Does
that count?
I don't know that count. Here you go.
They're not popping up.
Well, maybe I've already used them. They're just ones that I missed that will pop up.
What is this?
I think it's the ghost.
Onwards and upwards? I guess we go.
Wait, we didn't find all three chairs.
Maybe they're over here. There's a tear.
Now. Oh.
Little fireman.
Oh, juicy.
Thank you!
This one guy has like survived you all the way to there.
I think that was different.
Okay.
I'll see what else I can find!
I love that, that starts them on, like, is like zap them when you do mega kills and so bad.
Get moved around.
Hey! Health!
Handy. Should I buy some health? That's very handy to that player.
You should have no-scoped them, Joe.
I can't with the amount of sensitivity I have on. Easy.
Oh snap. The no scope.
Okay.
You got this. No, oh, okay. Enraged.
In a hurry. Lou! Go!
Sure it doesn't say horror? Oh, it does say hoarder. I know.
Look, there's a cipher written on the stationery.
Hudson's Tailors.
Maybe that's where the code book is.
What's that? Pants! Do you want that? We have shield increase.
We should do that.
This one?
Yeah. It gives you health if you kill something.
50%.
Like,
50% of everything people earn
like,
here goes right to Comstock as a tithe.
That one guy.
A job in the profit business.
Wow.
League, who does that? Friend?
What?
That's somebody else. Who in League has a passive that when an enemy dies, they gain health?
Trundle does. Pretty spooktastic.
That's pretty spooktastic.
Time to go down to the vault.
I saw you.
I see him.
There's a sniper, Booker.
Oh.
Close in. Bunch are you?
Did you get him?
I did.
cut you in half. Keep shooting.
He has a very big head.
You do.
Handy.
Handy.
I did get him.
More time to look.
Not really sure what killed him. Cause I crit him or something, like what? What? Too many things to search.
There's too many things to search.
Let's go. I thought that was gonna be a lot harder.
Oh, there's another one. Something got blown apart there.
He locked his pants.
We already had that one. What the heck? That is weird. Well, she's all about it, I guess.
The flyers will come.
One of the bots.
Ah, oh, man, I could have buffered that for a second. Get it though. That's your mother.
He's done though.
He's done? No body. Open tier.
This sabotage. All their patents. All of them, Mr. Fink. Now. Why does the Prophet want these two killed?
For the same reason Lady Comstock lies buried. Child.
And why does he want me to do it?
So he wanted the
because
two of them dead. Huh.
Can make it seem an accident.
I don't think that's the real Lady Comstock. I think she's a combination of herself and my feelings towards her. I'm just so angry at her and at my father. I think she's her, but she's also
very angry lady.
Yes.
I'm not even sure I understand it myself.
No, this isn't all about you, Elizabeth, okay?
Kind of is.
Alright, we're gonna end it here for now. Thanks for watching, everyone. This has been Swag Pants.
Swag Pants!
Swag Pants. Swag Pants.